And it's loose for the Devils. Brendan Smith will try and skeet away from the pressure of Kerfoot. Sandin steps up. Pick up. Oh, loose puck here. It's Holmberg. Scores! First National Hockey League goal for Pontus Holmberg.
Out of the line. Good pressure down low. A two-on-one. Sandin jumps in and gets to Heischer, but then right after that goes off the foot of Kerfoot, and there's right in between the legs. Back-to-back five-hole goals. This one, Holmberg slides around. He's thinking defense for a second. Now he's in all alone. Just backhand, forehand, quick release.
Ends up in the slot to Tavares. Heads north for the Leafs. Fires it down, and Toronto makes a change.
Another example of good D-zone coverage there. Lots of cycle, but good defense.
Marner up with it. Scores! Holmberg from Marner on another terrific play.
And he and makes the change, but in on the forecheck, a good quick play. Letang gets spun around. He wanted a penalty there instead. Watch how quickly the reaction is by Marner. He's got his head up. He sees Holmberg training, and just a perfect shot.
And now Engvall. Yarncroke on this second power play. Off that three-point game against the Blues. It's Engvall back across. Shot scores! Timmins the shot, looked like Holmberg the tip.
First goal in 13 games. He gets to the outside, and all you're trying to get here is a shooting lane. Good heads-up play by Timmins. Puts it to a spot and able to get it right off the pressure in front. Good movement on the
behind the net. There's Dryden Hunt up against Osterley. Engvall in support. Comes back to Brody and Riley. His shot scores! Holmberg got a touch on it.
Riley able to find a way to just get this one through. The puck retrieval down low. Go from one side to the other. Brody to his partner. And before the pressure got there, you see how quickly the release.
Puck flicked out to center. Alex Kerfoot on the fourth line tonight, along with Pontus Holmberg. And Joey Anderson just called back up from the Marlies. That's Anderson. He's going to get to Holmberg. He's got a break. Backhand. Scores. Fourth line goal. And an icebreaker for Pontus Holmberg.
Seventh. And his first shift, another pass up the boards that Kerfoot advances up. Quick little turnaround, and how about the deceptiveness of a backhand? One of the things a goaltender will tell you, hard to read where the release point on a backhand is going to be. Holmberg feels a little bit of a pressure to his left side. Never really changes where he puts the puck. He's got it hanging out there, and he just...